I take great happiness in trying to find the money that makes your work a reality. I want to, and I take great joy in learning from you on how to do things right and then deploy it on our coastlines to deal with sea level rise and climate change and storm surge after Sandy, Lee, and Irene, and now the horrible storms that have hit the southern states and Puerto Rico. We have to take those lessons and deploy them. If we don't, we're in trouble. And through your good works and through the partnerships with Linda Cooper of State Parks and on, I think it gives us a lot of hope.
So Congress created the National Estuarine Research Reserve back in 1972 to protect and enhance coastal communities and resources. Today, the nation's 29 research reserves represent a tremendous asset, protecting about 1.3 million acres and providing habitat for plants and wildlife.
Originally, it was about acquiring pristine places and using them to do research and education about what made them unique and beautiful and special. We have really developed the Estuarine Research Reserve to be something that goes beyond its four sites. It's really a river-wide program that assists us with science, education, monitoring, and training.
Sort of emerging, really key part of our mission is understanding sea level trends in the nation. So we need stations that not only report very accurate data on a daily basis, we actually, our standard is every 6 minutes, but we need those stations to remain doing the same thing in the same place in the same way for at least 30 years to become part of our sea level trend network. And the Hudson River National Estuarine Research Reserve is the first of the NERS to be able to meet our standards and put in a water level station that actually can be part of this key critical national network of water level stations.
NOAA, through the support of our federal legislators and environmental advocacy partners, has awarded $20 million to New York State to support land acquisition, facilities development, operations, and research for this reserve onto the Hudson River. So that's a really huge number. So I want to just pause and thank our NOAA colleagues for your part in facilitating that. It has been a partnership. Every federal dollar has been matched by New York State, I want to assure you that. And it's been a really fabulous thing.